Hello everyone, thank you for stopping by my channel. I'm Cari Salgado and today I want to tell you a little bit about COCO MADEMOISELLE Velvet Body Oil. Is this, I'm going to show you the bags because it's kind of like a, you can see it better. Let me see, is this one. It says a small review about it. This is the bottle right here. It's hard to see because it's very like clear, transparent. I received an email from the channel website about this body oil, but for some reason I was a little skeptical about buying it. And I tried to search YouTube and places to get more information about this product, which I wasn't able to find a lot. So I got this for my birthday a few days ago, and I've been using it for about 2 days. And I'm gonna tell you what I think about it. First of all, is this 6.8 ounces floor ounces. So this is how it look in my hands. It's pretty big and it look like oil, like it says. It's not like watery, it's nothing, it's just the oil. I use this, the time that I use it when I get out of the shower, I dry myself and then I use it. I don't use it with wet skin and nothing like that. This product have a very nice smell, just like the COCO and MADEMOISELLE, but it's not like a strong smell that you can use out. It had very clean smell, very light, very gentle smell. I'm gonna read some of the product description that is in the website. I say it's a velvet body oil that leaves skin satiny, soft, and delicately scented with a fresh, modern oriental fragrance. An airy, dry oil texture wraps the body in silky veil. And the composition is featuring the freshness of orange, transparency of May rose, and elegance of patchouli. I don't know, I guess that's a flower or something. It's held in a spray bottle. The oil can be finely mist over the body to enhance the fragrance trail of COCO MADEMOISELLE. So this is not a perfume. So you won't be heard that smell, good smell for a long period of time. So it's good for like a nice soft scent, not too long, because you have to understand it's not a perfume. So I'm pretty sure it go very good with like perfume, put that like a kind of a base. So I'm gonna tell you, it feel amazing in your skin, very silky. You feel it right in the moment when you spray on you. You feel that, like that oil in the skin feel amazing. Listen, you deserve it. I deserve it. It's really expensive in one side, but I think I'm worth it. Anybody deserve that treat. If I read in one comment one time that is can stain your clothes, but I'm not sure about it because I haven't experienced anything like that, because obviously this is a body oil, so you shouldn't put it on when you have clothes on it. Like I say, I put it right when I get out of the shower after I dry myself. So I don't know exactly for some people how much can keep the moisture on your skin, because every skin is different. Some skin need more moisturizer than others, but in my case, it feels very silky and very nice for a long time. So I can feel it. It's amazing in the way that you touch your skin, it's just like in the air, like it's amazing. You had to experiment yourself. So Something that I advise is if you're not sure how good it can be in your skin or how good it can work or how good can leave your skin moisturized, just go to those retail places, store like Macy's or Nordstrom Rack. Macy's or Nordstrom, and they have those places there, and you're able to taste it and see when you go home how much you like it and how good it's in your skin, for how long, if it's something that you really feel like it's worth it, spend the money on that product. Because like I said, probably won't work the same for everybody. Probably some people need more moisture in the skin than other, and they expecting something from this one that it won't bring the same result for everyone. Like I say, I think it can be worn alone. Don't have a strong scent at all. It's a very delicate, nice smell, which is your way of wear the perfume or the oil. So you want it like a strong smell, then you're gonna want to buy the COCO MADEMOISELLE perfume and put it on top of the oil after you apply it in your surf. It's an air dry oil, so soon you put in your skin, you kind of like rub your arm around and you surf, put it like all the places that you would like to. It will be dry like right away, but I still feel that baby silky in your skin. It's amazing. I really, really recommend it. It's awesome. Once you try it, once you try it the first time, you're gonna be amazed. Which I think this is a new product. I didn't see it before. They have another one from the Chanel. From the Chanel, the pink circle bottle. So, like I say, this one is $57. Yeah, it's $57, but I think it's a nice amount. You spray a few times. It's not like a very like rough spray. It's good enough for like you to put a nice amount in whatever part of your body you desire. So it feels so silky in your skin that I don't know, I'm scared that this thing gonna sold out completely and they won't bring it for a long time. I'm really thinking probably buy another one just to keep it, so when this one run, when I run out of this one, I still have the other to replace it. So let's see, I'm gonna keep trying it every day now. But like I said, I've only been using it for 2 days and I'm really satisfied. I'm happy about this product. Thank you to my husband that gave me this for present. I enjoy it so much and I'm pretty sure he enjoyed it too, because he liked the smell. He really says it's like very clean, soft, nice smell. So it all depends how you like this or how the scent works for you. So I really recommend it to go try before you spend that money. You feel satisfied after you buy. So that's all, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Remember to subscribe if you like this video. Give a thumbs up and leave your comment what you think about this. If you already bought it, it were different for you or you like it, let me know. I would like to know more about it if it's possible. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a wonderful day. Bye.